Praise God, praise God. So the king goes. He goes to Daniel. He cries out because he's sad. And he says, oh, Daniel, he addresses Daniel as the servant of the living God. The God who you serve continually, is he able to deliver you? And Daniel says, hear these words, because these are important words. Tells you again that if you, whatever dominion you're in, you are a servant to the end. He says, O king, live forever.